Hey, Amrita, how's it going?
Hey, Sadiq, I'm great. How about you?
Oh, couldn't be better.
So do you have any plans for Christmas?
Yeah, I have so many plans. Actually, my family's traveling all the way over here from Mexico to see my kids and I. And they haven't seen the new edition yet. So I'm pretty excited about that. What about you?
Oh, how lucky. My family's already back in Singapore, so I have no major plans this year. I will just spend some time with my friends.
Okay, cool.
Hey, guess what? The Christmas quota is out. Oh, brilliant! I'm free of duties for Christmas and on New Year. Time to start planning my parties. So how's your schedule like, Sadiq?
Man, I'm working again these holidays. I can't believe it. My parents are flying all the way over here. How do they even allocate these schedules? It's so unfair. You know what? I'm definitely having a chat with Dr. Malik.
Oh dear, I'm so sorry to hear that.
Oh, hello. Good morning, Dr. Sadiq. How are you this morning? Are you enjoying the Christmas holiday spirit?
Hi, Dr. Malik. Actually, I'd like to have a chat with you about something. I got the email for the holiday rota this morning.
And
I found out that I'm working both Christmas and New Year's, and I'm quite open and happy about that. And it's the second year in a row that I'm working both holidays, and I mean, it's quite unfair. I don't understand how you allocate these decisions.
Well, we can't accommodate everyone's needs, and we do need to keep the service running, so maybe next year. This is how it is, and try not to make a fuss about it.
How do I feel about the allocation of duties for the holidays? I feel extremely wronged. I mean, there was no equality because my colleague is going on vacation. Definitely no equity because I'm sure I put the same effort as her during the year. And the allocation has not met my needs at all, and they have been totally disregarded. I mean, I had no input in the whole process. And you know what made matters worse? When I sought an explanation from my superior, she just brushed it off and couldn't even provide me any reasoning. And you know what is even more outrageous? To add insult to injury, they gave me this Christmas gift, a bottle of wine. I don't even drink.
Hi, Alejandro.
Hi, Juan.
Hi, Pamani.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. I called you to this meeting because I want to discuss with you the roster for December. As you know, we're currently short in staff, so I need one of you work on Christmas and the other one on New Year's. I didn't want to make an arbitrary decision, so I want to involve you in this process in order to suit your needs and also the hospital needs. I want to know what do you think about this.
Sure, Juan. We are happy to discuss this.
I would like to go back to Spain for New Year's Eve, since I have some stuff to do with my family. I don't know if that would suit both the hospital needs and my partner's.
Well, worse for the hospital. I want to know what you think.
I think that's perfect. I have plans for Christmas chopped out. My family is visiting me from India between the 23rd and 30th. So I would work on New Year's Eve. And if you don't mind, you could work on Christmas.
Sure, I would like to work on Christmas. I thought you guys didn't celebrate Christmas. But it's all right. Perfect.
Great. Sunset. Have a nice holiday then.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So how do you feel about the allocation of the holidays? Well, personally, I feel very happy. I think that both my needs and the hospital needs were listened and understood. And the distribution was meant to be fair throughout us and the hospital.
I feel contented. I'm really thankful to Juan that he made an effort to understand my position and reach a fair outcome that took into account both our needs. Also, the process in which we reached the outcome was very well defined, and I'm really glad about it.
Yeah, I feel happy about both the distribution and the procedure.
As we have demonstrated with these two different stories, employee perception of organizational justice, both distributive and procedural, is crucial for employee morale, personal worth, and ultimately for good organizational functioning. Now, from G7 Consulting, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!